I want to flare some bitches. What do we got here? Some ammunition. Ah, not the birds!
What the hell?
Come on, guys, what the fuck? Okay, these ones are new. I don't want to waste my ammo. All my flare ammo on these fucking demons. Interesting. New enemy types, I like it. I'm actually glad the birds turn into those guys now. The birds by themselves are just annoying. So actually, nice job. But technically, they made themselves weaker because of that. Some GM only have one.
You here?
Wow, it is you. I guess all of it really happened.
You remember me?
Kind of. I felt weird all day, like I could almost remember a dream I had. And then, just before sunset, I remembered the page.
Yeah, I'm going to have to go get those things again.
What?
Not all of them. I went out and got them. Well, most of them. I felt stupid at first, but then it was getting dark, and those things started showing up, and one of them made off with the battery. It ran into the railroad tunnel. There was no way I was going to follow him in there.
The tunnel.
Sorry.
It's good you didn't. You should be careful. I mean, really careful.
Yeah, I kind of remember something. Something bad happened to me, didn't it?
Forget it. It doesn't have to happen again, okay? Just do what I say.
Yeah, okay. God, this is too weird. Am I going crazy here? Just go get that battery.
Time loop.
Just the battery. That'll save
time. I ain't taking a fucking nail gun. Cool. I need a weapon. I can kill bitches. Alrighty, let's go grab this battery. That is this way. I reckon. Hello there. Ow. Tangle down. Okay, so it was a cave, alright.
Well, this should be perfectly safe.
Got the battery. Hey, piss off, bitches. Let's head on back. Oh, nope. We got some more. Yeah, I'm not bothered really to kill you all. How is there so many? Alright, I got it.
Okay, I'll charge it. Here, try not to get killed.
Checkpoint. Stronger now. I have the shotgun. I actually like that the birds turn into that now. Makes them easier to kill. Match scene.
Here we go again. Better get ready to run.
So the oil was flowing, so I reckon it's that. Comes crashing down. Again. And go down.
Emma! Coming! This is not the bad thing! Nothing!
Wow. Good now?
It's okay. It's safe now.
I got a really bad feeling about all of this.
I'm gonna need those keys to the diner now. There's a motel key there that I have to get.
Oh, hey, you don't have to do that. I have the motel master key. I work for the same company, you know. What's at the motel?
Well, there's a dead guy. He's got something I need to get into the Mount Redtooth Observatory.
God, that's awful. Hey, you wanted to know about the guy who looked like you, didn't you?
The last time you said he had a party, but you didn't go.
No, that's not true. I did go. It was really great at first, and then I didn't see it myself, but I hear he turned nasty. He hurt a bunch of guys pretty bad, and there was this girl, she died. But I didn't hear about that until afterwards. I thought that he was so charming.
And then he went to the diner.
That's right. I wasn't involved. I wasn't involved with that at all. I don't know what happened.
Fine. I need to check out these motel rooms. In the meantime, you stay here, okay? I'm serious. Keep the lights on and stay here.
Yeah, okay. You got it. I sure hope you're right about this.
To be stuck.
Fate haunts Emma Sloan and fills her with dread. This time, she does as she's told. It's not enough to save her. It's said that nobody knows what the future might bring, but for this man, it's no longer entirely true. A weaker man might simply give up, but the champion of light is an expert on destiny. Sometimes the puppet and puppeteer can be one and the same.
Alright, so what's happening now? Am I going back to the observatory? Is this what the whole game's gonna be? Me just going back to every place I've been to? With maybe little bits of differences?
Mount Redtooth. Yep. Its top littered with man-made eyes that stare into the endless depths of space. Tonight, the Champion of Light will depend on them to pick out a message from the ether. As history repeats itself, the man remembers the patterns. He knows that he needs the missing part for the telescope.
Alright, yep. Let's head to the car. Let's kill that biatch. You're down. Oh, wait, did you just kill? Did they both die? The hell? Good. Okay. I'll take that, thank you. Now we head there. Birdies. Down. What the manuscript? Ow. Hey, 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 relax. I just wanted the manuscript. Oh, fuck you. Nice dog. Just wanted to grab the page. Okay, maybe I will go to that light first. Things good.
This is very strange. It seems like this has all happened before.
It has.
Replacement part for your telescope, Doctor.
Alright. Let's get it installed.
Alright, lift me up.
With the cooling system.
Yes, that's right. I remember. All right, let me think. If they're sabotaging it, they'll be at the primary coolant pipe outside.
Outside.
If you can secure it, should be ready to pick up the signal. That is why you're here, isn't it?
Yes, it is. I'll take care of it.
Before you go, if you have the time, I'd appreciate if you came up here and explained a few things. All of this is very strange to me.
Yeah, nah. We sit outside, so I'm going outside. Okay, I remember, you'd go down all the way over there. Maybe I could just slide. There we go. Quicker. Hey, how's it going, fellas? Hey, give me a fucking chance, bitches. That direct hit and that son of a bitch.
That.
Let's go up this way. Oh, hell no. Fuck me. I need to get to the light. Oh, come on, man. How the hell am I supposed to get there now? Okay, I guess we got this path. And the lights are turning off. I need to heal, man. That's a bitch move.
Find the signal?
Yes. I don't think it's quite the same thing we had, the last time. Still, we're definitely picking it up.
Are we getting the complete signal now?
I'm afraid not. Take a look at it yourself. I'm printing out a hard copy now. I'd like to ask you a question or two before that, though, if you don't mind.
Alrighty. Another printout. Another signal fragment. The message is still not complete. But it's another piece of the weapon he has built against his adversary. Mere words on a piece of paper, but in the right hands, they will hold back the darkness.
The drive-in theater. You know, it's the last place before I was put back. And I have a feeling they're going to do it for...
The last the man came to the drive-in, it did not end well. He hopes to avoid that fate this time. He hopes that what he has brought with him to this place is enough.
Ugh. Serena's probably out of her mind again, but I'm gonna need that key so I can get the power back on.
Again.
I'm really just here to get the keys so I can get the power back on.
Do you want to hold me down? It's okay. I know you like that.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'll just grab the keys.
I could be like your wife. Little wifey. Waiting at home for hubby. Or you could be the mailman. Or the neighbor.
Skull likes to role play.
I'm already married
to
someone who isn't crazy, thanks. I'm just gonna go and get the power back. Look, I may or may not be back. I have the access code to the booth already, so once the power is on...
You should totally come see me. We could have fun. You know.
Mm-hmm.
We'll see how it goes.
I can, take 5 minutes off my, mission.
Thank you.
you getting it yet, genius?
Oh. Wanna head to the light. Just for that checkpoint. Okay. Here we go. Yeah, I remember. It was just some ammo. I can't get the fuck out, Jesus. That's not like the flashbang in the first game where it just killed them all. I think it just like gets rid of the light. So I can just come all out with my gun. Hey, fuck off. What do we got in here? Assault rifle? Fuck yeah. Now that's what I'm talking about. Let's grab some ammo. Okay, so it's one of those. You do it a certain way. Well, maybe that was the way. More spiders. I don't waste my ammo on them. Oh. It didn't miss my chance. Fuck off. Gotta head there again. I guess I'd go through here again. Bitch. There we go.
If you die, you lose. If you quit, you lose. If you make it to the end of the loop, you still lose. Sucker.
Should've given us a siphon first game. That would be beautiful. Time to get back in there. I gotta destroy it. Time for the last. Come on, bitch. Hey, close one.
The champion of light knows that the time itself is about to end. At least for him. He can feel the dead end rushing towards him. But there is time to act. Incomplete or not, he has the weapon.
I don't have the whole thing, but maybe it's enough.
A gift of thrones. So is it about to happen again?
It's not enough.
You're trying to be cute, aren't you? What are you up to? It's a waste of time, buddy. You should just lie down and die. Let me take over. This is the only thing you've got coming to you. From here to eternity.
No matter how many times you come back.
Time folds back on itself. Again, his senses scream as the very impossibility of what is happening assaults them. But the champion of light endures. Each time he gets a little closer, each time another detail falls into place. Now, the trap works against the Herald of Darkness.
Time to do this again.